There's a spiritual mountain that must be climbed.
That's right.
The way of sin is always downward, but the way of holiness is always upward.
Amen.
The ascent on this mountain is the ascent of every part of who you are. God is calling your body to a higher level of holiness. Oh, everybody shout at once, my message. He's calling your mind to a higher level of holiness. He's calling your heart to a higher level of holiness. Don't tell me holiness is just the heart. Holiness is everything about you. Holiness is the condition of the heart, but out of the heart flow all the issues of life. It will affect everything about you. You get your heart right. You get your heart holy. It will affect the way you dress. It will affect where you go. It will affect what you watch on TV. It will change what kind of you do. Today, he's calling us to ascend up to a higher place so that we can experience.